pulsating new style of dance music. James Brown, Sly and the Family Stone, and George Clinton were among the most prominent funk artists of the 1970s. Another of these great artists was Stevie Wonder, who began his musical career in the 1960s, but rocketed to superstardom in the 1970s with a string of number one hits. One of these hits, Wonder famously played in 1971 on one of the early episodes of Soul Train, and the performance would rate as one of the most memorable moments in the show's long history. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome back to the stage Chase Andrzejewski on vocals, Aaron Moore on tenor sax, Max Trainer on trumpet, and Dan Dreyer on congos to perform the Stevie Wonder.